Okay, so today on Devin, we're going to talk about the doors. I got a series of videos that are coming up how we put a door in. This is a Devin D. It's got a door with a Bill Devin hinge in there. It closes right away. So watch my videos. All right. This is a Devin TR3 we're working on. The guy before me decided, I don't know, sometimes it's less expensive to fiberglass in the whole door. So I'm doing a tape layout to try to get the proportions right and put back in the doors like they should have. Okay, I made a template of the door hinge off one of my Devins in the shop. Cut the opening in this fiberglass bulkhead I made. And we got our hinge in here. And then from another mold, I took the piece of the door. I'm going to bolt that on there. And then from here, I'll attach the door to this piece temporarily and then take it off and fiberglass it in. Well, a set of doors. And through the magic of doing one side already, I can walk around the car now and take a look at this door. See, I have that piece in there. There it is. There's the hinge. So, basically, I used epoxy glue, hold it on there, took it off, really fiberglassed that bulkhead piece on really well. Now I have to do some alignment and put in the door lock. Okay, today I laid three layers of fiberglass mesh into the SS frame to try to grab the door sill. This I'll put on the TR3 to try to create a nice seam at the bottom. We had a big breakthrough today. I actually got the door hung. I got this all roughed in, this piece. The hinge is kind of in there loose, and we got a successful, nice door. Changes the look of the car, the ability to get into it, and it's what I've been doing during this time of uncertainty.